Hey guys, it's Jen with Jen's Get Fit Group again. I have my sister-in-law here. She does a lot of high school sports, so I thought she would be really fun to bring in with us to do the workout. So here's your second workout of the day. It's gonna be a little bit harder. So again, get your water bottles, your dumbbells, your canned goods, whatever you have at home, and just follow along. I changed up the format on you guys, so it's different than what the first one looks like. So we're gonna start straight to it, but we're gonna go shoulder press. So just like this last workout we did, you go up, tap your dumbbells, and come back down to parallel, okay? And I'm gonna talk you through each move as we do it. Are you guys ready? Get your weights. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Shoulder press. Ready? Stand wide with your legs. Bring them up. Tap, back down. Tap, back down. Good job. Make sure you're breathing.
Your wall, a table, whatever it is,
Ride your bike. Head is on the ground. Back is on the ground. Seem like you're riding a bike. Doing good. Five, four, three, two, one. Stand up. Now you're going to go bunny hop. So you're going to have your legs together. You're going to hop forward three times. Ready? One, two, three. Run back. One, two, three. Run back. One, two, three. Run. One more. One, two, three. Good. Now we're going to go push-ups. You can go on the ground if you normally can, and on your toes. If that's too hard, you can go on your knees. Do them right here. If that's still too hard, go to your wall and you can do them on the wall, okay? Three, two, one. Give me at least five, however you do them. Switch. Stand up tall. Now, put your legs shoulder width apart. So have a gap. We're going to go squats. Okay? Here's a side view. Go down. Stand up. Down. Stand up. Come on. You're so strong. Let's go. Three. Two. One. We're going to go wall sit. Find a wall. Bring your legs down flat like a table. Do your best. If you need to hold the wall, you can do that. Three, two, one. Stand up. You're going to get one dumbbell. You're going to hold it out right in front of your chest. You're going to rotate it side, side. Slow and controlled. Good job. Three, two, one. Now you're going to hold it up. Lock your hands around it. Or if you have a cup, you're just going to hold it just like this, okay? In and out to chest. Bring it out, bring it in. Out, elbows go wide, push it out, squeeze. Five, four, three, two, one more. You have a break. That was awesome. You have two more rounds of that whole thing. You can do it. Are you guys ready? Let's do this. You are strong, you are powerful, you are worth it. Let's go. Get your dumbbells. Shoulder press. Right here. Tap it up. Back down. Stand wide. Make sure you breathe. Blow the air out. Easier it is, the farther they are, the harder it is. One goes up, one back down. Other side. Come on. Push yourself. Three, two, one. Now we're gonna go out front, okay? So we're gonna need a big shoulder roll up in front of you. Side bend in your arms. Breathe your air out when you push it up. Two, one, okay. Now your legs together. Give me a big shoulder roll. Now you're gonna go down to a deadlift. Down to your knees, your back stays flat. Up, give me that curl. Arms back down, deadlift. Back is flat, give me that curl when you stand up. Good. Down, down, up, curl, good, let's go, three, two, one, we're going to go knee to chest right now, so sit down on the ground, remember, hold on to something if it's too hard, your hands on the ground if you can do it, if that's too easy, hands off the ground. Bring them in. Out, in. Out, in. Three, two, one. Lay flat. Bicycle. Ride your bike. Come on. Yeah. 3, 2, 1 more. Good job. Get a drink. Let me see those big muscles. You're doing awesome. One more round of the whole thing and then you're done. You got it. All right. Who's ready? Ready? 3. Get your weights. 2, 1. Shoulder press. So stand wide. Arms up. Tap, back down. Tap, back down. Doing good. 3, 2, 1. You get rid of one, hold one. 1, overhead. Keep your elbows by your ears. Push it up. 2, 1. We're gonna go out front now. So shake them out. Ready? Roll those shoulders back. Slight bend in your arms. Move it forward. Come up as high as your nose. Back down. Thank you. is ready. Let's go. Arms out if you need to. Down, up. Down, and up. Pretend like you're sitting on a chair. Stand up. Down, and up. Down, and up. You're doing good. Down, up. Blow your air out when you stand up. One more, two, and one. Now we're gonna go wall sit. All right, let's do it. All right, here we go. Wall sit. You're doing so good. Legs are flat. Whew. Here we go. You're almost done. Three, two, and one. Get one weight. We're gonna go driver. So you hold it up and you twist, 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 twist. Okay? Let's go. Let's go. Right here. Three, two, one. Lock your fingers around it. Chest out. Bring it back. Push it out. Pull it back. Come on. Three, two, one. You did awesome. Great job, everybody. You killed it. See you later. Have a good day.